leads me beside the still waters. He restored my soul. He lead me to the path of righteousness for his name's sake. And yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Oh, waiting for you.
Thank you. Listen, I can't be responsible for what goes on day to day on your radio stations. Only you can do that. But I will say that Philadelphia has given us more support than probably anywhere else in the country. More support than New York City has given us on the radio. I'd like to do for my father.
We'll be right back.
fame. Yes, an officious gang. And you're a little insane. We're a little insane. But the thing that you gain is the point of the name. Listen, you guys, instead of bothering but if you're the kind of people that only write one letter a year, instead of sending it to the radio stations this year, I really think it would be really wonderful if you'd drop Jimmy Carter a line and ask him if he could help us get a citizenship paper for the United States of America for Ivan Kral. He's been paying taxes here since 1968. Oh, in your country. Please. citizenship for Ivan Kral. Anybody got a rubber band? You don't care what my hair looks like, right? Anyway, this is how my mother used to fix my hair when I was a young girl in South Jersey. Philadelphia, too, did you? Do you know where Newhall Street is in Philadelphia? It's near a Firestone somewhere near. Do you know Newhall Street? Yeah, that's where I used to live. Only the place where I used to live got tore down. You understand, right? I don't know what it is about Philly, but I lived in about four different places here. They've all been torn down. That means I don't get a plaque on any house in Philadelphia like Beethoven did.
I do.
like to think of this song as sort of a dirge for Camden, New Jersey. Let me tell you something about Camden, New Jersey. Camden, New Jersey was, in the early 60s, one of the coolest places in America. And like Detroit, this coolness got too hot for certain people, and they saw it boarded up. Every great city in this country is going to wind up boarded up. Like Camden, New Jersey, if we don't work and if we don't have pride in our specific city, Philadelphia, this is the birthplace of America. Philadelphia, have pride in our city. Song at a benefit recently in New York City, and I got booed off the stage. Let's hear it. Oh, I didn't care. The sun will come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on to tomorrow. Every sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow. Till there's All right, listen, that's the longest time I ever saw my mother without a cigarette. See my brother holding the cigarette for her. She goes off the... You think I'm a prima donna. She has her cigarette handed to her. She's leaving the stage. That's pretty good, huh? All right, listen, you guys. We decided to just spend the night with ourselves, so we didn't bring another band with us. So we're your other band. We're going to do one more tune for you. Then we're going to take like a 15-minute break and just relax and just, you know, just have a good time. And then we'll be back in about 15 minutes, okay? We got a long night ahead. Philadelphia when I was a little girl, about, you know, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. But one thing, just in case you want to know, because everybody's got, there's a million ideas, but when I was a little girl, my mother used to tell me, and it still holds true, never talk to strangers, but always wave to the caboose guy on the train. We got a little request here. I don't always honor them, but I always respect requests. I think I know that tune. Here's a little tune that was once produced by a great Philadelphia fellow with the same initials as myself. Sorry I keep shifting here, but I'm going through a transitional period and I got to check a lot of things out, okay? Why? I'll tell you something. I guess there's two ways of doing it. Having natural faith, and then the way is to just check everything out first. The way I look at it, we have been given this is a little song. It's called A Little Dance for the Prodigal Son.
Yeah.
listen. For you friendly, all you consumers out there, I need a little, I just need a little, not to, I don't need anything. But, you know, on our last record, they saw a single right away, you know what I mean? On this album, they don't see one. I see three, personally. And if you see one, why don't you write Clive Davis a little note, not a long letter. And you know what? He reads them. I'll tell you something about that guy. He's my record company president. He pisses me off a real lot. But on the other hand, I mean a real lot. But on the other hand, he listens to a lot of people's opinions, and that includes yours. He reports to me all the letters you guys send him and stuff. I mean, I'm sure you think that you guys aren't anybody, you know what I mean? But I'm telling you, collectively, you're everything. Collectively, you are the voice. Let him know what you want, okay? And what you want, I guarantee you'll get, unless I don't want it. This is a little song called Everybody. Everybody's Got His Good Side. I don't want you to think that, like, it doesn't really matter what you think, but I'll tell you what, I hope you guys are at least one-tenth happy as I am. If you're one-tenth happy as I am, I'm sure you're okay. Hi, hello, wake from nice sleep. God has given you soul to keep. All of the power that turns into flame ignites the light in a single name. Frederick, name of care. That's the sleep in the room somewhere. God, your danger, lay up that. Shed your light in my sleeping cap. High on the threshold, yearning to sing. Down the dance, it's heavy.
is called The Further Misadventures of Jesus Loves Me. When I am troubled in the night, he comes to comfort me.
Thank you.
not mine. I wrote for Mr. Bob Dylan and for Sonny Smith. I don't know if you guys know this, but on my father's side in the early 1900s, one of my great uncle somethings was flyweight champion of the world. I want you to know, not just a champion, but of the world. He was a flyweight. He was a flyweight for the whole fucking world. 1 year of his life, the whole world. Sonny Smith, a great American.
Thank you.
Maybe I'll be seeing some of you people at the Palladium in New York. Good night, my friends. Sleep tight, my friends.